So the first public comment hearing we had was at Loma Linda, which is in Clifton, Arizona, not far from Morenci, a town very similar to this. There's about 135 customers there. We had over 40 people at the meeting. Here today, I think what you saw in a small company of 27 customers, we had about 50 people here in the room. So I think just those, the size of those attending compared to the amount of folks that you have customers, that's a big deal.
He's never notified me when there's going to be an outage.
Both land in the same place. These are small and medium-sized water companies who have similar problems with outages. So it usually means infrastructure, there's water loss, which usually means more expense to pump water that's not getting to where it should be. There's over 300 small water companies that we're responsible for, and we take that responsibility very seriously. At the end of the day, it's important that folks know that we're not coming out to do anything more than to go back and try to find out where the problems are and how we can fix them. And I'm grateful to the commission and staff that will come out to folks all over the state of Arizona.
We were really lucky that some of these outages didn't occur in June.
There are health issues, there are fire issues, and we think that's why the voters put us here, and we think that's why the commission is here.